The Young and the Restless spoilers for Thursday, August 24th, tease that Neil, Christoph St. Christoph, will give Kane a sensible warning. He knows Kane is determined to repair his broken marriage, but that task may be impossible. It's clear that Lily is pretty fed up with Kane at the moment. She's not sure she can get past all his hurtful behavior. When Kane continues to express hope for a future with Lily, Neil will offer another perspective. He'll note that sometimes despite the effort you put into it, things can wind up beyond the point of no return. Neil will feel like Kane should prepare for the possibility of defeat. There are no guarantees that Lily will take her husband back. Nevertheless, Kane will believe his plan will pan out. He can't bear the thought of letting Lily go for good. Unfortunately, Jordan, Darnell Kirkwood, is already making his move. He shared a kiss with Lily and an upcoming trip could strengthen their connection. The Young and the Restless spoilers say Jordan will give Lily updates on some instructions. It looks like they'll be hitting the road together for a brash and sassy gig. Of course, Jordan will like the idea of mixing business with pleasure. Will he get his wish or will Lily fight their growing bond? Y&R fans will want to stay tuned. Meanwhile, Tessa will be brave for her sister's sake. She'll confront a thug in a motel room as she works to help Crystal. The Young and the Restless spoilers say Tessa will demand answers from a bearded man, but he won't seem anxious to supply them. Instead, he'll slam the door and toss Tessa's phone to the other side of the room. She'll quickly realize she's in over her head, but backup should be coming eventually. Sharon and Scott might step up to keep Tessa out of harm's way.